Some of the ways you can induce a period includes going for exercise, watching your diet, consuming vitamin C, managing stress, drinking ginger tea, injecting hormones into your body, opting for hot compression, consuming more red meat, maintaining your body weight, taking birth control pills, and getting vitamin D. If you are a woman, you understand that the menstrual cycle plays a crucial role when it comes to your health. It affects the overall functioning of hormones in your body. A proper menstrual cycle takes 28 days. You need to visit a doctor for an extensive examination if it takes longer than that. It is worth noting that various health issues such as polycystic ovarian syndrome triggers irregular cycles. This condition can lead to chronic diseases if left untreated. So, it is essential to take note of your menstrual cycle. You can also opt for following useful ways if your period skips due date. 11 ways to induce a period. 1. Go for exercise. Certain exercise postures are beneficial for your overall health. The movement of your body promotes blood circulation in your body. In case of regulating the menstrual cycle, you need to go a step ahead of walking and running. You should try intense lower abdomen exercises for some time to induce period on time. Following this pattern might prevent the onset of the irregular menstrual cycle as well. Moreover, we suggest seeking help from your fitness expert in this context and avoid overdoing it. 2. Watch your diet. Making dietary changes can influence your overall health in the extended run. So, you need to cut down excess intake of processed foods along with items containing sodium and salt. The high amounts of sodium and salt contribute to fluid retention, inflammation, and worse, menstrual bloating. You need to make drastic choices when it comes to foods you consume, such as replacing unhealthy options with organic spinach, peaches, carrots, and apricots. It is evident that the inadequate levels of nutrients such as iron also affect the menstrual cycle. Make sure to incorporate food sources like eggs to sustain iron levels in your body and to support normal ovulation. The properties found in egg yolk are also necessary to recover hemoglobin in red blood cells. 3. Consume vitamin C. You do not need to opt for vitamin C supplements to regulate your menstrual cycle. Merely consume fruits and vegetables to get a daily dose of vitamin C. For instance, options like lemon, parsley, orange, papaya, cranberry, and green tea can become safe and effective sources of vitamin C. The vitamin is potent enough to produce estrogen, which is necessary to promote uterine walls contraction. This process triggers a menstrual cycle in no time. However, drink plenty of water when consuming foods or juices enriched with vitamin C to steer clear of detrimental effects of the vitamin on your health. 4. Manage stress levels. Massive stress can affect the quality of life via making you susceptible to debilitating health issues, including delayed menstrual cycle. No question, you cannot eliminate stress from your life completely. Despite that, you can control the factors that ultimately increase your stress levels via practicing yoga, hot showers, or meditation. Getting a happy and energetic pet seems a fun idea to combat factors that contribute to boosting stress level, or spending time with friends and family also help minimize despair. Plus, you can always consult with the health expert to discuss your condition. 5. Make yourself ginger tea. Ginger is a versatile root vegetable that may induce your period in a short time span. The components found in the ginger function to accelerate the menstrual cycle via increasing uterus contraction. Just sip on some freshly prepared ginger tea twice a day and let it do the job for you. Also, do not consume more than 2 cups of the ginger tea, as excess consumption can lead to hot flashes. 6. Inject hormones. Hormone infections have shown fantastic results when it comes to inducing period on time. Doctors suggest hormone infections are a safe and quick way to trigger menstrual cycle. Be sure to opt for an extensive medical examination to identify the underlying problem before giving hormone injection a try. 7. Opt for hot compresses. Hot compresses have been a part of traditional ways of inducing a period due to its quick and jaw-dropping outcome. This practice boosts your body temperature, which ultimately regulates your menstrual cycle. Try sitting in a hot bath for half an hour in a day when your date is due. You can also place a hot water bottle or heating pad on your lower abdomen to trigger your period. Hot compresses are also beneficial in reducing the intensity of pain that most women often encounter. You should consider replacing chilled drinking water with warm one, particularly to begin menstruation on time. 8. Consume red meat. Red meat contains heating properties and increases body temperature when you incorporate some portion of it into your diet. It is very likely that your menstruation will begin and get back on track if you consume red meat regularly. 9. Maintain body weight. Like other factors, excess body weight may cause an irregular menstrual cycle. Most obese women have high production of fat cells, which affects estrogen circulation, whereas skinny ones lack estrogen levels to support menstrual cycle without hindrance. However, health experts suggest both cases are unhealthy, as malfunctioning of hormones is the leading cause of menstrual irregularities. You need to maintain healthy body weight to promote estrogen circulation and induce period at the same time. 10. Take birth control pills. Doctors believe that using birth control pills on a daily basis can have positive effects on an irregular menstrual cycle. These pills can be useful for the sufferers of polycystic ovarian syndrome (PCOS). Additionally, taking birth control pills can prevent the occurrence of the syndrome, which is why health experts often prescribe it to women under 35. These pills are formulated to regulate estrogen, progesterone levels in your body. A contraceptive tablet remains effective in controlling excess hair growth, the onset of acne, and other issues that irregular menstrual cycle can cause. 11. Get vitamin D. Do not forget to expose yourself to the sun when suffering from the irregular menstrual cycle. Vitamin D helps absorb calcium and promotes various body functions. Scientific studies have concluded that women with vitamin D deficiency are prone to an inactive parathyroid gland. This condition may affect estrogen levels in the body. You can either opt for vitamin D supplements or get it via direct sunlight to prevent factors that hinder regular menstruation.